lost 20 pounds of meat. So Grandpa can't eat as much. That's why he gets the little chunks.
Yeah.
And you can see the two here, they think they'll never eat again in their life. And if I came in with another two buckets of meat, they'd go at it just like that.
Yeah.
Now you came in with another two buckets, they finally get to a point where they couldn't eat anymore. But oh my gosh, you can't eat what I got, so I gotta go dig a hole, protect it, and sleep on it for 2 days until I can eat.
Yeah.
And so just that's the big difference between them and a dog, is the food drive. She's desperately trying to hold on to her hide. So they went for the soft meat first, then the hide second, and they'll come back and start chewing on the bones here in a little bit. There, go get your bone, Abe.
Birds want to come in and clean up.